okay, you can start now.
Well, first, I would like to say hello to chat.
Hello.
And hello, everyone. How are you today?
Fine.
Yes, yeah, so today you look so great. And do you know me?
No.
Yes. Yes, it's me, Venkanika. I study at grade 9 in Jesus Secondary School. Today, I'm so very happy and very excited to be in the state again. And today, I have one topic that is really important to share out with you. And everyone, do you know about my topic?
No.
No. Do you like to play a game?
Yes.
Yes.
Why? What do you like to do when you're free time?
Reading books? Wow, great.
Yeah, so my topic today is the disadvantage of playing games. Yeah, it's an application for all the people to play for relax and make them feel better when they are stressed. But sometimes when we use it in the wrong way, it's bringing us to bad study and bad habits. It's really, really not good when everyone plays for a long time. It's bringing them don't want to study, pay money for it, can't control own self. If you talk about them, everyone will think to the negative way. But there are many types of games such as adventure, intelligent, warrior, fighter, racing. All of the types of games will provide into different ways. First, adventure. Second, disadvantage. Now let's talk about adventure. It's providers such as reduce stress, reduce worry, make more intelligent, will communicate with teamwork like online games and pressure. For this disadvantage, it's real makers access to the game. Sometimes you don't even want to do something, such as if you're going to school, study, doing homework, talk less with a relative, and sometimes it's made our brain weak and weak if we expect so much with it. So there are the type that I want to tell you. For my idea, it's provide us in the bad way when we expect so much feeling. But if you play just for fun to reduce stress or we can divide community time, it would be better for us. Now let's talk about our point in this topic. In this topic, I have 3 points that is really important and happening in nowadays. The first point is waste your time. The second point is health. And the third point is money. Now let's talk about our first point with this topic. It's waste your time. Time is really important for each person. Like you spend our time with family, friend, or someone that you love. If you were playing them and change to study, tell your parents to do housework, spend the time with your family. Is this a good idea?
Yes,
good. So usually when after school, some people, when they arrive home, the first thing that they do is play them. They are bad habit for those people. They don't know about their disadvantage goal. Some people use it in the wrong way because they spend more time on them than studying. So they don't think about the tutor. They make them don't want to go to school, don't want to study. They don't want to do anything. They just only want to
Everyone, do you have any questions? You can share.
Thank you.